This family photo captures a cat wearing a tiny cat mask. Influenza pandemic of 1918. A restaurant in California, USA in 1920. Circus artist Sylvia Theron on the roof of a skyscraper in Hamburg, Germany, 1950. A stylish woman walking her dog at the Bois de Boulogne in Paris, 1910. A woman shows off a cane that's also a flask in Chicago, US in 1922 during Prohibition. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to like and subscribe for more videos like this one.